Yeah, I'm getting ready to do, I saw something on Pinster that I want to try. So I'm going to see. I'm in Hobby Lobby, as y'all can tell. But I just want to see if I can copycat it, which I'm pretty sure I can. But, let me see. I'm just looking for a frame that I can put it in, which I don't want it to be too pricey. They got these, which I think is the great one, but I don't want to be too expensive. But that thing is $43. Y'all see that? Oh man, I ain't looking for nothing like this. That expensive. That one $49. No, y'all lying. Oh, you know where else I can find a frame in Michaels. I can find a frame in Michaels. And Michaels always got coupons. They always got coupons. So I'll probably go to Michael's, but I need to find like this peg type of thing. I'm gonna insert the picture that I'm trying to copy right here, or to be up here. But I gotta just find the thing though. These things are high, man. $44? No, bro, not doing that. $50. That's $59. Oh no. Nope. Hey, how much is that one? I don't know. Let's go see. Let's go see somewhere else. So y'all, Hobby Lobby does not have that peg material type of thing that I'm looking for. So I'm gonna have to go to maybe like Lowe's or Michael's. I know I'm definitely gonna have to go to either Michael's or Walmart for. Do Walmart sell picture frames, Daddy? Yeah, I don't know. I'm gonna find it though. And they might. Okay, but yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm just looking for this pegboard, and then I'll just get like a little cheap frame from somewhere. But yeah, y'all stay tuned. We'll see how this goes in a minute. So I ended up finding one, y'all, for $8 at Lowe's. Just want to show y'all, just in case y'all want to do the same thing. But yeah, found one for $8. And I'm about to go home and start on it. Hopefully it turned out good.
You gotta find the hooks.
Yeah, now I just have to find the hooks for them. So, yeah, what are they gonna be at?
Yeah.
How many? How much is it? How many are we gonna need? Remember we said we was only gonna be able to do 10 different things. So how many is that?
Thank you. Thank you.
So this is our almost finished process. We still want to hang up some pictures, like theater pictures. Here.